Good afternoon again, and for the final time today, it's Neil Spate at Thurrock Nub News, over here in Chafford 100 on Kershaw Close, where there's a small memorial to a pilot who was killed in the war. And this is a sort of traditional ending of Remembrance Sunday in Thurrock. And as you can see, there's a parade of air cadets, followed by the Thurrock Mayor.
106 Squadron!
A number of the borough MPs. There's the RMP, Jackie Dale Price, accompanying the Mayor, Councillor Mark Cockshall, Councillor Sue Shinnick, Martin Kerrin, Jimmy Tandy, and come through, Councillor Kazir Abbas. So a good turnout from a civic perspective. And of course, as ever, the young people of the area. Again, it's so good to see so many young people taking part in these services. The music this afternoon is from Newham and Avely Brass Band. And as you can see, any of you who don't know history, Kershaw Close was named in memory of 2nd Lieutenant Samuel Kershaw, an American whose plane crashed, and he died on this site in February
to you all at our Remembrance Sunday service. It's lovely to see the community gathered together for this special time of remembrance. We gather at this place because this is where a plane crashed in the Second World War, and when the developers were doing this the new estate, they placed a memorial here, and we gather here each year just to give thanks and to remember all those that have given their lives in wars past and to pray for those that are suffering today and for peace for the wars that continue. And welcome to you all, welcome Mr. Mayor, Jackie, our MP, councillors, and everybody who's gathered here today, and everyone that will come and lay wreaths later. Thank you. We're going to start from our programme by praying together. And if you have a programme on page 3, we'll start there. All of the words for the hymns are in the programme, so please make sure you see one so you can join in as we go along. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in time of trouble. I lift up mine eyes to the hills. From where does my help come? My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Those who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. We meet in the presence of God. We commit ourselves to work in penitence and faith for reconciliation between the nations, that all people may together live in freedom, justice, and peace. We pray for all who in bereavement, disability, and pain continue to suffer the consequences of fighting and terror. We remember with thanksgiving and sorrow those whose lives in world wars and conflicts past and present have been given and taken away. Let us join together in our first hymn, Our God, Our Help in Ages Past.
Thank you. not grow old as neither the left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. And the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Squadron, stand at ease. Stand easy.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today. Ever-living God, we remember those whom you have gathered from the storm of war into the peace of your presence. May that same peace calm our fears, bring justice to all peoples, and establish harmony among the nations. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And I invite those of you to come forward and lay their wreaths. Firstly, the emperor.
Thank you.
follow me in prayer, joining in with the words where it says, God, give us peace. Let us pray for all who suffer as a result of conflict and ask that God may give us peace. For serving men and women who died in the violence of war, each one remembered by and known to God. May God give peace.
God give peace.
For those who love them in death as in life, offering the distress of our grief and the sadness of our loss, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For all members of the armed forces who are in danger this day, remembering family, friends, and all who pray for their safe return, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For civilian women, children, and men whose lives are disfigured by war or terror, calling to mind in penitence the anger and hatred of humanity, may God give peace. For peacemakers and peacekeepers who seek to keep this world secure and free, may God give peace. For all who bear the burden and privilege of leadership, political, military, and religious, prompting the gifts of wisdom and resolve in the search for reconciliation and peace, may God give peace.
Oh,
God of truth and justice, we hold before you those whose memory we cherish and those whose names we will never know. Help us to lift our eyes above the torment of this broken world and grant us the grace to pray for those who wish us harm. As we honour the past, may we put our faith in your future. For you are the source of life and hope, now and forever.
Amen.
And we join in together with the words of the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of Jesus, now and forever.
Let us join together in our next hymn, Abide With Me, when we invite God to abide with us. Jesus actually invites us to abide with him. In John's Gospel, he says, abide with me, and I will abide with you. So as we invite God to abide with us, he invites us to abide with him. So let's make this not just a hymn, but also a prayer, that God will be with us in all aspects of our life. Abide with me.
Amen.
And as we enter the last verse, I should offer my apologies to Thurrock Spectrum Brass, who are playing so superbly for us. I did say it was the Avely Band earlier on, for which I profoundly apologised. Following the act of commitment, there will be the national anthem. And so ends Thurrock's Day of Remembrance. Thank you for watching Thurrock News.